Could a year of traffic delays and lane closures all be for nothing? There are rumblings that the PM Zipper Lane on the H-1 freeway could be canceled. We've been following this project since the beginning. The Department of Transportation tells us that no decision has been finalized regarding the Ewa-bound Zipper Lane. That's because it's waiting to hear from the Federal Highway Administration. But it will continue the widening project, which will extend roughly 7 miles and offer an extra westbound lane.
Basically, we're providing the intent of the zipper lane by providing a westbound lane where we're doing the widening right now on the Pearl City Viaduct and also from the H1, H2 merge out to Waikele.
And we will continue to follow this to find out where the project is headed.